mighty clearance. And it might get for Deehan. And he's got it in. Well, a remarkable goal for Norwich. You can't get more direct than that. And no wonder they're smiling. They can't believe what a crazy goal to get. Shannon. He's turned his man well. Deehan trying to get in there, Rosario also, and in the end, Watford get it almost away, and Downs will claim that one. I think Shannon also feels he might have got a touch, but Greg Downs was the man who had the original shot, and it's in the back of the Watford net for the second time. Taylor caught off balance, Deehan trying to get it down for Shannon, played it again for Deehan. Tremendous goal! 3-0! And the second of the game for John Deehan, but a lovely touch by Shannon on the way. No wonder they're going across to Mike Shannon also. Barnes. Riley. Woods is out of his goal. And he's put in by Johnston. Well, that was a mucky goal for Norwich to give away. Rosario, but it's Terry who got the header, and now a penalty for Norwich. Shoving down. Well, we can see now, it was probably Steve Terry, I think, who was doing the shoving down. There he is. And the referee had no doubts at all about it. Now, John Deehan gets the opportunity of showing George Riley how to take penalties. He also gets the opportunity of getting himself a hat-trick. And he scored from the penalty spot two seasons ago here against Steve Sherwood. And he's done it again. His hat-trick, and now 4-1 to Norwich City. Well, he had no chance. And Jacket gets it back. And Donovan might go all the way. It's another penalty. Well, a chance for John Deehan. Shannon are looking at each other to see who should take it, and Steve Sherwood knows he's got to face another penalty. Deehan's going to take it and could make it a personal tally of four. It's the same side, it's the same results, and it's four goals now for John Deehan and five for Norwich. Rosario. For Devine. What a great save! Oh, it's in the back there for a tremendous goal. Beautifully struck by John Devine. It looked for a moment as though Sherwood flying across his goal had done enough, but the power of the shot beat him, and Devine incredibly makes it six. Powerful shots. Goalkeeper got his hands to it, but couldn't stop it going into the back of the net.